this Friday. As you can see, I'm already kind of sweating, so that's a good thing. Go ahead and bust out my 100 squats. It's hot. I was gonna wait till it cooled down a little bit, but I was like, hey, what the hell? It's gonna be the hottest day of the next week, so go ahead and just get you a nice little heated workout in today and see how it works for you. But still though, make sure you're drinking plenty of water. Take care of yourself. Spread love, man. It's the weekend. Life is rough. It's hard on a lot of us.
Food is what they ask for, and they must be watched. Because If they say you did something wrong, if woman equal rights, fucker ass dick, cause real bitches get equal rights anyway, cause they fuck with motherfuckers who do them right, and the motherfucker don't do them right, they get rid of the motherfucker. But I'm saying, all this fake ass shit about all these female superheroes and Queen Latifah kicking people ass on TV, phony ass, look at old TV.
Forty left to go. What am I feeling? Feeling good. Feeling hot. Feeling tired. It's gonna pay off. Beast, you never know where you might see me this time next year. You might see me in the NFL. You might see me in the NBA. You never know. Let me tell you something. Don't let age restrict you or stop you from nothing. Age stopped the people that was restricted by it. That's why they tell you that's when it was time for them to stop, or when you slow down, or when they couldn't do it no more. Your body, your mind will let you know how far you can go with anything. Don't ever give up. If you want an opportunity for something, you keep going for it. That's all it is to it. It wasn't easy. But we got it done. It's hot out here. Humidity high. But sometimes the best way to build yourself up and train is in extreme conditions. Train yourself at the worst in them bottom conditions so you'll be ready. Peace out.